The Malay name for Lion City is Singapore. And a Lion City it is indeed, squatting powerfully at the crossroads of all eastern sea lanes. It first became a British possession in 1819 when Sir Stamford Raffles took it from some buccaneers. 20 years ago, it started to grow into the world's greatest naval base. Today, it still makes news. The Victory V sign, embroidered on banners, is presented to the GOC Malaya by representatives of the Chinese population on behalf of the China Relief Fund. The Commander-in-Chief Far East, Air Chief Marshal Sir Arthur Brooke Popham, makes an inspection of some Bren gun carriers which are playing their part in the defense of Britain's stronghold. At strategic points around the city, gun emplacements ring one of the most strongly fortified bases in the world. The garrison, which is being continually reinforced, is fully capable of maintaining Singapore as a city of the British Lions.